I'll come heart signs. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Let's see what is juggling for you, earth signs. This week is the first week of June. The heartbreaks is going to be over for some of you, earth sign. Heartbreaks is going to be over. All right. What is happening? What is transpiring? I do love you guys. The monthly readings are coming out. All right, so pick them up on Sunday. I love you guys. All right, let's see what's happening. A whole lot of information is going to be coming out, earth sign, whatever that was happening and transpiring. I see truths are going to be revealed, some sort of a new start is going to be coming up for you, earth sign. Okay, so I see some sort of a new start with your project that is going to be happening and transpiring. I see a lot of you women are going to be receiving a whole lot of news. I see a lot of you women have to be making some sort of a decision about the future. I see good news is coming in about your project or some sort of a something you were working on. Some sort of a good news is coming in. I see they're going to be recognizing the lies and deceptiveness that was told against some of you women, who people had lied against some of you. They're going to be recognizing that Aries, they are a Sagittarian, is not being very honest. Some of you are going to be recognizing that whoever this Aries, they are a Sagittarian is not very honest. A cycle is going to be over between you and this person, whoever this person is, and whatever they were trying to do. You're going to be victoriously overcoming. They're going to be recognizing the dishonesty of an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarian person. I see you ladies are really recognizing something about this young person. Okay, this young person could have been wanting to take over your project or your business, or wanted some sort of a business idea. Okay, they now recognize, a lot of you ladies are going to be recognizing the lies and deceptiveness of an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarian person. Whoever this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person is, you ladies recognize that he was your biggest enemies, okay? And you weren't even aware of this. And whoever this older man is, some of you, it could have been your husband. Then we are seeing that a lot of you, and young Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person wanted some sort of a new start, but was it a new start with you? But you're going to be like, I don't know, I gave you a chance, but you know, I don't think you're interested. So, you know, let it go. I let it go. And I see transition is going to be coming up, and really an end is going to be coming into an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarian man that has created a whole lot of mess in your life. Okay, I see a lot of you are recognizing and regaining a whole lot of documentation that this person has stolen from you. And it is a situation where a lot of you, you're going to be recognizing that this man could have stolen some sort of a business idea or stole information from you. I see help is going to be coming in. In the weekend is as if they're going to be rebalancing a situation. A lot of you are going to, is still going through some sort of an emotional situation because you recognize what's the horrible thing that a person have done to you. I see information is going to be coming out. Whatever the information is, a whole lot of information is going to be coming out. And it's coming out about a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person. So in the weekend, I see that a lot of you are going to be having some, and it's family money. So if your mom was a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, they're going to be recognizing how this woman had left you a whole lot of money, and someone tried to steal this money, and they're going to be returning all this money to you. Whoever is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person has to pay a lot of you back a whole lot of money for trying to ruin you or took a whole lot of money from you on the false pretend. If this is your wife, whoever this person is or whatever that was transpiring, and this is your wife, I see that some of you, if you divorce a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, some of you, your wife, you have to resolve some sort of a situation with your wife, and it's going to cost you a lot. A whole lot of news is going to be coming in, and a lot of you are going to be very happy of the news that is coming in. For some of you, not all of you, the center is about your enemy, and you're going to be finding out who your enemy is and was. You're going to be finding out that your enemy was an Aries man and an Aries young woman. Yep. Da, 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 da. And I think that a Sagittarian man is going to be recognizing what these two people was doing. So it's as if an Aries person, some of you could have tried to help an Aries person, but this person had other agenda. And this Aries person was connecting with a Aries man, and they're going to be recognizing the communication and the information that this Aries was selling you out. And it's as if the universe is going to protect you. And this is what I say, ladies and gentlemen, if you do things from a positive way, okay, so let's say that you want to help someone, you open up your world to this person and you really want to help someone, okay, and this person had other agenda, it always come out. It's like, universe, I am feeling that something isn't good. I know something isn't good. I know this person is not being honest. Show me the way. Show me the way. And earth sign people, you're going to be recognizing that a young Aries and a young Leo, a cycle is going to be over for them, because they recognize that these two people were trying to work against you or create some sort of a problem. So I see they're going to be recognizing the connection between an Aries, a young Leo woman and a young Leo man. They're going to be recognizing the connection. This young Leo woman or Aries woman could have wanted some sort of a new start. And they recognize that this person had lied. And they're ending this situation, and that this lady was lying and was connecting to a Aries man. And this young person and this Aries man was your biggest enemy and not even knowing that. So maybe it was your father and your sister, whatever that was happening. But you're dealing, a lot of you are dealing with a young Leo and a young Aries, men or women. And they're going to be recognizing, because this week is a week where you're going to be recognizing that you have a lot of enemies, okay? And your enemies are basically the fire sign people, young people and an older man. And whatever is happening and transpire, you're going to be recognizing who these people are. So a whole lot of news is going to be coming in. You're going to be making some decision. You're going to be recognizing that your enemies are now down. You're going to be very emotional because you weren't expecting these people. Whoever these people and this situation is, you was not expecting these people. But you're going to be now recognizing that you never know who people truly are. And you can only do things and give an open heart or try to help people, but you never know the truth of who these people are. But whoever this Aries person is and this Leo person, a cycle is going to be over for them, because you're going to be recognizing that these people have been like playing face. They had a mask up, and you're going to be recognized. And I think that some of you already feel as if they had their personal agenda up. So what we're seeing here is that a lot of you women, or a lot of you older women, are going to be receiving some sort of a good news, okay? And the center is that you're going to be finding out your enemy. And Monday to Wednesday, a lot of you are going to be moving forward, okay? Moving and leaving a Leo person behind. You're going to be successful, overcome a Leo person. And you're going to be also successfully overcoming a young Aries Leo or Sagittarian on the work floor, because a whole lot of documentation, details and information is coming out about this person. And you're going to be recognizing that this person had not been very honest. And this person had a whole lot of agendas. And you are just going to be like, fine, lady, I help you. Or, you know, it's cool. I see that a lot of you older women is not even going to fuss it. You're going to be saying, okay, you know, have fun. You know, I wish you the best. Bye. Okay, it's just going to be like some of you older women just recognize something isn't quite right about someone, and you're going to be not sweating it. You're just going to be leaving it in the hands of God and walk away. So I see some sort of a deceptiveness that you're going to be finding out that an Aries Leo or Sagittarian young person, they were trying to get some sort of a new start, but it's not going to be happening because they're going to be catching them and they're going to be knowing who that they were lying, okay? So it's as if they apply for something and then people are going to be recognizing this is not true, because a lot of you are going to be recognizing that this older man and this younger woman had collaborated and they were your worst enemy and they were working against you. But it's as if a friend could be saying, hey, don't trust these two people. There is more that is on the hand. Don't trust these people, okay? And I see your enemies are coming to an end, and I see you're going to be emotional, but you're going to be thinking, you know, something is better now than later. Whether Aries Leo or Sagittarian is, they're going to be coming down on this man because they recognize that what this man have done. And I see that a Sagittarian man is going to be alerting you at what this person have done. A Sagittarian man is going to be really recognizing that someone is not being very honest. And whoever the Sagittarian man is going to be alerting you at, hey, stay your distance. This person doesn't mean you any good, okay? A lot of you are too open. You need to protect yourself. Whatever is happening, you're too open. Protect yourself. Something is going on. You are too open. You need to protect yourself, okay? Protect yourself. Protect your financial situation. Protect your emotions, okay? I see some sort of information is going to be coming in about some sort of a collaboration. And I see you're going to be like ending some sort of a situation that was not feeling good, okay? And you're going to be like letting things go. You're just going to be like not sweating it as you used to sweat it before. You're just going to be, you know, it is what it is. You know, if you want to work against me when I'm trying to help you, that is your problem. Obviously, we're not on the same frequency because we're not about the same things. I'm about, you know, honesty and being helpful. You are not a part of my frequency. And what is happening is that you guys have a lot of reverse, okay? But yes, still the reverse is like kind of telling you the story of what you were not aware of that was happening. So in the weekend, I see a lot of you are going to be dealing with some sort of an emotional situation, but you're going to be receiving help. Some of you could be, you know, working together with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person. And I see that this could be something for you. Emotions is here. There is no question about it. And I see communication, family situation, communication. Family is going to be happy with you. So I see that that is going to be good. Where there was imbalance in family, that is going to be good. Some sort of a news is going to be coming in. It's going to be telling you something about a new start. If some of you were looking for a job or looking for a work, this is going to be good news coming in. I see the energy of a lot of data, a lot of information is going to be coming out. It's like a lot of communication is coming at you. However, this is like a lot of communication that you have to make some sort of a decision. On Tuesday, a lot of you women are going to be moving forward. A lot of you women recognize that a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person wants a new start with you. But are you open to give this person a new start? Because you recognize that this person was keeping one unclosed, and you recognize, you need to deal with your own situation, because if you can't be, I am being here trying to help you. So maybe it's your child. Maybe it's a young person at the workplace that don't really want to tell you exactly what is going on, or they have some sort of an agenda. So I would say to you, Tuesday, you're going to be victoriously, successfully coming, getting out of any undesirable situation that was happening, because you're going to be recognizing that someone was not on the same frequency and the same place with you. Let this person go. It is true. Because you're on Wednesday, you're going to be finding out some sort of a information is going to be coming out about your business and your project. And you're going to be recognizing that you had some sort of an enemy that was blocking you. And it's going to be like flipping out, coming out. And then you're going to be saying, oh, thank the universe, because it is good that I know. So it could be something at the workplace, or something that an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian had said, or whatever. But you're going to be victorious over this person. You're going to be like, okay, now I know who you are. It's okay. Let me let this go. Hello and goodbye. That is good. On Thursday, a lot of you are going to be getting some sort of a good news from a Leo, and this is going to be good. And I see that a Sagittarian is going to be protecting you by making sure that you find out something. Okay, this Sagittarian is going to be protecting you and making sure that you really find out something. It's as if they're going to be making something very clear to you. The energy of the devil in disguise is that your enemy, you're going to be finding out, a lot of you are going to be finding out that air sign people was your greatest enemy. There's no new start that is going to be coming up for an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarian man. They recognize what this man has done. An end is coming up to your enemies, all the people that was playing you. An end is coming up. You're going to be finding out all the people that was working against you. And I see that someone is really, really going to be telling you what was happening behind your back. And people are going to be letting you know. We're looking at Saturday. Saturday, some sort of a data and information is going to be coming out. And this is about money is going to be coming back to your family. They now recognize that you are the correct person. And like your family, someone has stolen a whole lot of money from your family and access. It was a situation that your family was accessed. Some sort of a problems where your family computer, your family information was used and accessed. Okay, news is going to be coming in to you, older women, and you're going to be finding out the truth about a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man, and you're going to be ending some sort of a relationship with this person. You're going to be finding out that this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man and his wife took you for a whole lot of money, took you and your family for a whole lot of money. A new start is going to be coming in, and I see you're kind of trying to balance out and to kind of figure out if you should move on with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian, because you feel as if this person is not being honest to you. Listen to your intuition. This person, listen to your intuition, okay? Just listen to your intuition about this person. If it's not feeling good, it's not feeling good. Listen about the intuition, because something is not right with this person, okay? This person is not being very honest, so let it go. A project is going to be a success. There's no question about it. And I see a new start is going to be happening. And I see this energy of you opening up And I see a lot of people are going to be wanting to come in and to work with you guys, whatever way, if it's at work, personally. A lot of people are going to be coming in and wanting to work with you. All right. Let's see what's the information that is going to be coming out. The girl with the snake. The girl with the snake. I told you guys, someone around you is not being real. Okay, the girl with the snake. Someone around you is not being real, ladies and gentlemen. So Monday, Tuesday, the girl with the snake. Okay, empathetic, narcissistic. Okay, being channel the best, enables boundary. The girl with the snake. So a lot of you Monday, Tuesday is going to be dealing with someone and you're trying to figure out, do I want to move forward with this person? Soulmate. Oh my God. Soulmate. All right. So I see that some of you, your soulmates is going to be coming in. You and someone has a soul connection. Okay. So whoever this person is, it's as if someone for you at the workplace, you have a soul connection with this person, partnership agreement. You really have a soul connection with this person, whoever it is. A lot of you are going to be recognizing this, that you had a soul connection with someone, who you're working with. Okay. You really have a soul connection with this person. So it's someone you're working with. They're not showing up. Ooh. All right. So they're going to be recognizing that if an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person said, I don't want to be in the situation. I see their ego. Listen, they're very ego. And this could be your husband. This is a fire sign man, very ego. And this person is going to try and run. This person have done something and is going to be trying to run, or a young Aries Leo fire sign person was not very honest to you. You found that out. They're going to try to run, but I see a lightning moment is going to be coming up on this person. Because sudden changes, shocking news, surprise, epiphany, upheaval from transition is coming up for a Aries Leo or Sagittarian person. And an end is going to be coming in for them. So it's as if this person did something. They know what this person did. This person was trying to get a run away from a situation. And I see a lightning moment. They were trying to like get a second chance. And a lightning moment is coming down. The golden mirror, okay? Self-absorbent, narcissistic, one-sided, revolution and love. Okay, and I see this situation is going to be very serious, because a lot of you are going to be recognizing that the golden mirror is coming up and showing you something about yourself that you're going to be changing. And that thing is could be that you have been giving yourself too much. It's as if some of you, you know, if you care about someone, you really are just there for this person and who's really open up for this person, you're going to be recognizing, nope, I'm shutting this down. I'm not going to help anyone else, because these people, no matter what you do and however you try to help people, they always have some sort of an agenda. And I see for some of you, you're going to be like, you know, let it go. I like you. Someone likes you. Romance is blossoming, fun, flirting. What a date. So some of you could be going out on a date Friday night into Saturday, and the person likes you. So if you're going out on a date Friday night to Saturday, the person really likes you. The person really likes you. I see communication with this person. This person is going to be exactly speaking to you and letting you know how much they care about you. Okay. I see someone is going to be very open to you and tell you that they still have feelings and they still love you. And you know, if the door is not closed, they want to you know, regroup, recollaborate with you, because, you know, they have been, they have not stopped loving you. So it's Friday night to Saturday. This is going to be happening Friday night to Saturday night. That is going to be happening. I see a lot of you are going to be learning in this week to make more healthy choices in your life. So I see making healthy choices in love life and in your private life. And this is what I say to a lot of you. A lot of you older women is going to be recognizing that a girl with the snake, but it's not showing up. So it's going to be affecting a lot of you in different ways. But you're going to be finding out that someone, when the energy of the girl with the snake is a narcissistic, okay, being charmed and use their charm, and you're going to be seen through the veil of illusion in this week, and recognizing that this person have, you know, people like people who have some sort of an agenda, and then you're going to be recognizing, I felt it, I see it coming, I need to choose people who are honest in my world, okay? And you're going to be thinking, I am going to be creating healthy boundaries. So it could be some of you men that is recognizing that I'm always falling for the wrong Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion woman. It could be also that. But in the sense, yeah, you're going to be recognizing that, hey, maybe it's best I go for a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion woman, that sort of a thing. So it's about healing the heart, and it's about healthy choices in relationship and your life. So I see a lot of you are healing from a heartbreaks, freedom from toxic, situation, and really coming up and healing yourself and understanding what was happening and transpiring, okay? And I see healing is going to be very, very wonderful, because a lot of us is going to be recognizing that we really need to heal our hearts. And, you know, this is going to be happening in the weekend, where a lot of us is going to be focusing on doing the right things for ourselves, okay? Not thinking about the other person, not thinking about the other person, what the other person is doing, but actually working on your own self. And this is going to be good. So soulmate is here. A lot of you could be recognizing in the beginning of the week that you have a soulmate. It could be someone who you're working with, someone who understands who you are, someone who you feel at home with, someone who knows exactly what you're looking for and what direction you're going in. I see that you're going to be recognizing that a lot of you find out something about the connection of a young Aries and an older man, and they are going to be finding out that you are aware of this connection, and they're going to be trying to escape, and something unexpectedly is going to be happening, because people are going to be recognizing that this person have double agenda. And whoever this person is, you're going to be finding out that this person has been playing you. But it's as if the universe is going to be creating such a situation that unexpectedly you hear something, this person comes up with something, and unexpectedly you recognize that this person was being very dishonest. Okay, and it's just going to be coming out, but they are going to be receiving a tower moment, because they wanted some sort of a new start, but it's not going to be happening, because people are going to be recognizing that they were not being honest. Some sort of a tower moment is going to be coming down, because they were keeping some sort of a secrecy from you guys. So go out Friday night, meet people. If you get invited out, go out, learn, communicate, go back and communicate, learn to be with people, because I see a lot of new offers. A lot of people are going to be wanting to basically be with a lot of you, okay? And Aries, they are Sagittarian men. They're going to be finding out that this man has been working against you. This man has been like on your computer, on your telephone, have all information, data of your friends and was trying to work, and they're going to shut it down. They're really going to be shutting it down because they recognize what this person has been doing. So a lot of you, the girl with the snake is going to try to make a run for it, but they're going to, this person is going to be facing themselves. Okay, so it's as if it's a girlfriend, it's a you know, it's a same-sex relationship, whatever is happening, but this person was trying to run because they did something, but they're going to be it's like the universe is going to be because it's as if you went to someone in a positive heart space or chakra, and this person tried to work you, and you know, you are going to be good. So, you know, whatever it is, let it go. I gotta go. Namaste. Have a wonderful week.